to blows at their wedding reception, with the bride whacking her new hubby across the head with a shoe.
I'm talking skin tones, people, skin tones.
So it's 1967, and Berry Gordy is on the lookout for a duet partner for Marvin. And every female singer in the Motown books has their hands up, which that's what it would look like if no one's ever seen their hands up before.
We don't choreograph much of this stuff, but this is part of it. I'll do it again.
But, oh,
thank you so much.
Good job, bro.
3 years back in school for that.
But Gordy has spotted a young singer with a James Brown review.
Tammy Terrell, originally called Thomasina because her parents thought they were expecting a boy. True story. The whole thing is. Was the hottest up-and-comer on the block. She was wild. She was sexy. She was voraciously ambitious and had a liquid gold voice. Together, their chemistry was magnetic. The hottest duo in R&B history just smashed up the charts.
You're all I need to one look at you, and it was plain to see you were my destiny.
Marvin picked her up and carried her off stage, and she was rushed to emergency. The diagnosis was an aggressive brain tumor. Yeah.
she kept working where she could. Marvin said at the time that it was a deep vibe, like she was dying for everyone who couldn't find love. Marvin was shattered by the loss of his soul sister. He withdrew completely and refused to perform live.
Marvin and Tammy are, no contest, one of the greatest and most successful vocal partnerships ever recorded. They were never romantically linked, but as songwriter Valerie Simpson says, watching them work, it was love at that moment. And you can feel it in the music.
Listen, baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide.
Yeah.